behind those high gray walls, fun and games. An Oklahoma State prison, what's billed as the world's biggest rodeo, with an all-star cast of local residents. Some of them are in for a good long stretch and just enjoy getting out of the open for the exercise. Travel is nice even if you don't go anywhere but up and down, especially down. He may be tough, but he's riding for a fall. It seems these cons just can't stay out of trouble with the bulls. This one's got a $10 bill on one horn for the taking. For once, lifting a $10 bill is legal larceny. But the old moral is still true, crime doesn't pay. The bulls will always get you, in the end. Good news of Roy Campanella prompts a backward look at the Brooklyn Dodger catcher in action. A mighty hitter and behind the plate, the mainstay of the team. Three times voted most valuable player in the league, Campy was one of the great figures in the modern game. You who saw him in action will forget his fabulous performance when a close play at the plate was called against him. Last January, millions were grieved when Campanella was paralyzed from the neck down in an automobile accident. A multitude cheered his valiant fight for a measure of recovery. Now at New York's Institute of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation, Roy Campanella holds his first open press conference and shows the great progress he has made in his fight against near-total paralysis.
Roy, you're looking pretty good. How do you feel?
Well, I feel as good as I look. I think I've come a long ways. Sure, it's true I can't walk, but I think I can make it without doing that even.
Campy, do your plans for the future include baseball?
Well, I've played baseball just about all my life, and I don't think I can stop now. I think, yes, I'd definitely be connected with baseball somewhere or the other.